I want to make a video today and tell you what overstimulation feels like. So, for me personally, overstimulation feels like really uncomfortable. Everything hurts, like the light hurts, every noise hurts, everything that touches you hurts, everything that you smell, it hurts, like all the senses just hurt. Like sometimes I'll get a really bad headache. For me, I hear all the noises. This is just an average day. I hear everything at the same volume, and if there's too many noises, sometimes it gets overwhelming for me, which is why I have ear defenders. But sometimes it'll get really overwhelming for me, and I'll hear like this ringing in my ears and in my head. I'll get this ringing sound, and it's extremely painful sometimes. And like everything kind of turns blurry. Sometimes it'll be like blurry and I'll start like hyperventilating and everything seems wrong. It's really uncomfortable and like you just feel like you're going to pass out sometimes. For me, like rocking really helps and putting on my ear defenders. Yeah, so it's a really uncomfortable feeling that there's just too much and everything's going on and something's wrong and everything hurts. Like all the little lights hurt, all of the noises hurt. Yeah, everything's blurry. Everything's like over. I don't know, like everything's more, kind of. Everything's more. Like all the lights are more, all the sounds are more, everything is more. Everything's brighter, like all the colors are more vibrant. Yeah, sorry, I'm probably really not making sense, but that's the best way I can think of to explain it for me. Comment down below if you have a different experience or if this is the same for you. And I'll see you guys in the next video.